can't believe it. The Queen is dead.
Bastallion! No! Tina, what the hell?
I don't know, man. That wasn't supposed to happen. Just let me think for a second. Great, big, booming sound rings out.
Come on, Fate Maker. I fear your work is not done yet.
She loved me with all her glittering heart. I miss her so much.
No, the Pyramid has awoken.
I know what of this Pyramid. Tell me.
The Dragon Lord's dark citadel across the ocean. Now that he has the sword, he'll be able to take the soul energy of every living thing in the Wonderlands. Without the Queen, our fates are sealed.
Hey, ask him if we're still getting knighted.
Fret! We're in mourning!
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my name.
This might be uncouth, but am I still getting knighted?
Only our queen had the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve an honor for what you've done, and what must come next. Kneel, Fate Maker. Or just crouch if he needs her. As Regent Defender of Brighthood,
Squire? Man, that's a dragon dookie.
I know it's not much, but it'll have to do. For your new quest is none other than to save the Wonderlands itself. Journey to the Pyramid, take back the Sword of Souls, and avenge our queen. You'll need a vessel. Speak with the Dockmaster. Whatever resources we have are at your command, Fate Maker.
At the dock.
Mine eyes have never seen such a beauty of the seas.
She's a wreck.
Nonsense. I dub her the good ship Balsanya.
Wait! Before you cast off, you must get the ship blessed by a bard, or you'll be pulled down to a watery grave by Drill, whose chains are the sea.
What? But we're so close to taking off! I don't want to deal with sea curses!
That's just how it works, man. Gotta follow the rules or get cursed drowned.
Unfortunately, our resident bard disappeared in the invasion.
Ooh, the Weep Wild. Sounds dangerous. In a good way.
Yeah. It's a big old magical forest to the Sorth of Brighthoof.
Sorry. Did you say Sorth?
Yeah, you know, fantasy directions. Nerp, Sorth, Imst, and Wibbles. Did you read any of the badass tome?
I looked at the pictures. There was Sword Guy and Big Knife Guy. Wait, are those the same guy? No, wait. Don't spoil it. The good ship Balsanya fears no curse. Cast off!
Okay, but we're gonna get curse drowned.
The good ship Balsanya casts off from harbor. With the wind at your back and the prow aimed at destiny, you have begun your journey across... Oops, no, it's empty.
Ugh, fine. We'll take this detour and find a stupid bard, but then we're going on the actual quest and saving the world!
In the meantime, I will have the worker goblins dredge your ship from the bottom of the harbor.
RNG's got nothing on you.
Thank you.
You spy a poetry page. For the rest of that poem, simply walk your little leggy legs to the tavern in Brayhoof.